What happens if an engineer builds a completely rigid bridge? If, for example, the Golden Gate or the George Washington bridges didn't sway in the wind, if they had no give, no yielding, they'd come crashing down. And so you can always be sure that when a man pretends to be 100% man, he's in doubt of his manhood. If he can allow himself to be weak, he can allow himself what is really the greatest strength, not only of human beings, but of all living things.